Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Naturally.
This is all an investment, Ethan. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. To think I would buy such things. Have a wonderful adventure.
Just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Thank you.
can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Not like this.
Shall I give you the tour?
Done to my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Selfish wretch, you come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Ribbons. Before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Thank you.
You disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Oh, so mean!
A dream! This is a dream! Why are you doing this?
I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Now you're finished, Ethan Winters! You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu. Those little arms and legs are a pity.
Huh?
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? I won't last until dinner.
No place left to run!
I guess I should hold back a little. I was worried my sister had gotten too close.
Witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you?
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Just like a witch.
You'll die a painful death!
Talk about saving your daughter!
die, show me your terror! No! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Okay, big guy.
It's not good. Shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Oh, yes. Pay me no mind. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Saw you eyeing that one. Aha!
Please come again.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell him to talk. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing?
Yeah.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Did he do this too? Don't surprise me anymore. Seems useful.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Kraken! Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. She doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Thank you.
Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more? It's dark.
really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way! Now stay down. Thank you. What the?
I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. In the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. And this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana.
God damn it.
All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here.
I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
I'm coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Huh? What's wrong, Ethan? That one hurt, I promise.
So this is the power of all my love, huh?
Oh, don't give up!
In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch for ending her bliss. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son! You fucked up, spending years under the bitch's thumb. The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter!
I'll use your cute little dog. The clock is ticking, Ethan. My time's over.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor
Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother! Bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.